Okay, hello. So a very short video, just to give, I will say, a short definition for each one. So
I'll start.
Optimus.
I can start with the Optimus. So Optimus, it's the introduction to a lineup. It's a signature blend, the crazy blend where my dad left Bordeaux, of Syrah, Cabernet Sauvignon, Petit Verdot.
That's it. So Côte à Côte. So Côte à Côte, it's my, I would say, interpretation of Châteauneuf-du-Pape. So I love Châteauneuf-du-Pape, and it's so mostly Grenache, 50% plus, with Mourvèdre and Syrah, and it's a big but super feminine, sexy wine.
Okay, I go with the Estée Cuvée. Or you go with the Estée Cuvée?
It's my favorite. So Estée Cuvée, but it's a super Optimus kind of. So it's a crazy blend.
Flagship wine.
I think really raison d'être representative of why we move from Bordeaux to Passau. So crazy blend like Optimus, Syrah, Cabernet, Petit Verdot. High percentage of Petit Verdot. And for me, it's maybe the best expression of what I wanted to do, but also the best expression of my terroir at l'aventure.
And that's it. Cheers.
Bye-bye.